what you're doing.
They deserve what's coming to them.
No, the reactor. Krieger changed the specs. You're not just going to destroy Roxxon Plaza. You're going to vaporize all of Harlem.
I'm not going to let you lie to me again. You're too late.
Chime in and let you know, so you don't worry. We're gonna be just fine if this building blows. Hell, we'll be fine if all of Harlem blows. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? Not being the victims of a terrorist attack? Forget Roxxon Plaza. Coming soon, Roxxon City. All right, later, kid.
I have to stop him.
Not like this. I know about the promise you made to Rick, but he wouldn't want.
Just stop, Miles! Stop!
Not till you do. You wanted the truth? Here it is. Rick would have hated that he turned into the Tinkerer.
You love Rick too. How can you defend his murderer?
I'm not, but I can't sacrifice Harlem to take down Krieger.
That's not what I'm doing.
It is, even if you won't see it.
Quit moving!
Please, Ben, I'm telling you the truth.
That's a first.
I shouldn't have...
Every chance to leave. Don't make me kill you! You can't win! Why do you keep fighting?
Because I'm Spider-Man!
Shouldn't be happening.
I can stop it. Ben!
I'm sorry.
It's okay. Get them far away. I can't hold this in much longer. What are you?
Get out of here, kid. We'll take care of them.
Did you see his face?
You did good, Spider-Man.
Thanks.
Who is he?
That guy? He's our Spider-Man.